Hi friends, let's see how to solve this interesting simplification problem. The given problem is square root of 8 plus square root of 12 plus square root of 16 over square root of 2 plus square root of 3 plus square root of 6 plus square root of 8 plus square root of 16. Let's solve this, which is equal to, here 8 can be written as square root of 4 times of 2 plus square root of 12 can be written as 4 times of 3 plus square root of 16 is 4 over square root of 2 plus square root of 3 plus square root of 6 can be written as 3 times of 2 plus square root of 8 can be written as 4 times of 2 plus square root of 16 is 4, which is equal to square root of 4 times of 2 can be written as 2, square root of 2 plus square root of 4 times of 3 is 2, square root of 3 plus 4 can be written as 2 times of 2 over square root of 2 plus square root of 3 plus square root of 3 times of 2 is square root of 3 times of square root of 2 plus square root of 4 times of 2 is 2 square root of 2 plus 4 can be written as 2 times of 2. Here 4 can be written as 2 plus 2 here, which is equal to, here in numerator we have 2 in common, so we take it out, 2 commonly out, so we get 2 times of in parenthesis square root of 2 plus square root of 3 plus 2 over square root of 2 plus square root of 3 plus, let's take this 2 here, plus 2 plus square root of 3 times of square root of 2 plus 2 square root of 2 plus 2. So this 2 is, we have written here, which is equal to 2 times of square root of 2 plus square root of 3 plus 2 over square root of 2 plus square root of 3 plus 2 plus, now let's simplify this further in order to skip some lengthy steps. Let's simplify this, square root of 3 times of square root of 2 plus 2 square root of 2 plus 2, which is equal to square root of 3 times of square root of 2 plus 2 square root of 2. Here 2 can be written as plus square root of 2 times of square root of 2, which is equal to, here we have square root of 2 in common, so we take it out, square root of 2 in common, so we get in parenthesis square root of 3 plus 2 plus square root of 2. Now let's write this step by replacing this, so we get plus square root of open parenthesis square root of 3 plus 2 plus square root of 2. Which is equal to 2 times of square root of 2 plus square root of 3 plus 2 over, if you note, square root of 2 plus square root of 3 plus 2 is in common, so let's take this commonly out, so we get square root of 2 plus square root of 3 plus 2 times of, so inside the bracket we get 1 plus this square root of 2. So if we multiply this, we get this, if we multiply this, we get this second term, which is equal to here we cancel out this, so we get 2 over 1 plus square root of 2. Now we are going to simplify this further. So multiply both numerator and denominator by 1 minus square root of 2. Equal to, we get, if you multiply this, 2 times of 1 minus square root of 2 over. So if we multiply this, we get 1 minus square root of 2 plus square root of 2 minus 2. So minus square root of 2 and plus square root of 2 cancel out, so we get 2 times of 1 minus square root of 2 over 1 minus 2, which is equal to 2 times of 1 minus square root of 2 over minus 1. Let's multiply the numerator and denominator by minus 1. So we get minus 2 times of 1 minus square root of 2 over 1, which is equal to, if we multiply this, we get minus 2 plus 2 square root of 2. We can write this as 2 square root of 2 minus 2. So for the above given problem, the solution is 2 square root of 2 minus 2. So the solution for this problem is 2 square root of 2 minus 2. If you like this video, please subscribe, and thanks for watching.